And welcome back for another stream of Cyberpunk 2077. This is not a stream for kids, like I says in the title, or the description, sorry. This is not for kids, mature, rated M for mature, 17 and up. If you guys would like to see the other streams to lead up to this point, please go to my YouTube page under Terry Terrorist. Without further ado, let's jump into where we left off. So, we just left off. We had the funeral for our dead homie. Take Jackie's arc for a ride. Bike just rolls up by itself. Jackie, man. This outfit looks different. We need to raise up our street cred, get the money. Ugh. Need some rare upgrades on this, so bad. Listen, I think her. I wonder if Jackie loves this thing. Rest in peace, Jack. Job.
Since we're gonna work together on the right to control, with the Delamain network, call me El Capitan.
Will do.
And they call you me.
See, no introductions necessary. Already hey, together.
It's me.
Someone comes to the me guy with beers, I take care of.
You know.
Eat.
Guy with the smoking.
And breathe.
Dude, I got so many people on call right now.
Hi, Captain.
While we're at it.
Thanks.
Need fresh wheels?
Oh, no, thank you.
Oh, to do that. With the flaming crotch, man.
No problem. Go get him, Tiger.
He said he transferred my funds. Hey, let's go. I was at 7,000 and he just gave me 3,000 bucks. Fuck yeah. So if you guys, the last stream we helped a guy, he got an, I want to say a dick implant pretty much, a robotic dick or whatever. And I guess it went wrong. And his shit was burning, he said. So we delivered him to a Ripper Doc. And he said he'll transfer the funds. Oh shit. But his shit was burning, and we gave him back to the Rip Doctor, and he said he'd transfer the funds when he's done. And just transferred the funds, that was cool.
Enemy contact! I'm engaging!
Me up. That dude, we are obviously not gonna fuck with. But he just mopped the flow with us. Assault in progress, where? I can use some of that. I gotta somehow get around this fool. Heh. This is a lot more than just an assault. Of course, I'm not a high enough for it, but fuck you. I dig that. Damn it. Okay, yep, definitely not doing that one. Got fucked up. Nope, out of my league. What in the actual fuck just happened? Don't even take their monies? Gonna kill them? No fucking way, bro. There's no fucking way. How am I getting murked left and fucking right now? This is gonna start pissing me the fuck off. guy is an ugly ass man.
Currently at the exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. Have a look around.
I can get $111 off a dildo sword. Cool. Guess I want to sell a dildo sword. So I was told to really explore the city. A lot of stuff, and a lot of the police calls to accept them, because that's another good way to earn money. So if you guys may have seen watching this already, you gotta have a lot of fucking money to pretty much do anything in this game. What the fuck? What in the actual fuck? Man got in his car and the thing blew the fuck up. Well, that dude did somebody dirty. Go down here. A locked door. Cool. Look at that.
Exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. Have a look around.
That was cool. I would have flung off this bike.
Fortunate. I've relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
Nice.
out in a cafe on the waterfront? See what's going on over there, okay? If it's a cyber-psycho problem, I want that problem to stay alive.
Whoops, did I sell my gun? I guess I did. Whoops.
A few Zeta Tech corporals walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owner's finally snapped. And you know I got a nose for this stuff.
Fuck, I knew that was gonna happen as soon as I heard that. Can't watch anywhere on that ground right there. God, I'm tired of dying. Why is it lagging so hard?
V, a few Zeta Tech corporals walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently, it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owner's finally snapped, and you know I got a nose for this stuff.
Son of a bitch, man. This dude put fucking C4 everywhere.
Don't touch me.
I didn't. What happened? First of all, I don't know why I couldn't grab her and kick, fucking kill her, or fucking even knock her the fuck out even. But beyond me. Now it's gonna have me spawn all the way down there. This is fucking annoying. I don't know why I'm dying so much.
A few Zeta Tech corporals walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently, it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owners finally snapped, and you know I got a nose for this stuff.
The NCPD advises those traveling beyond official police jurisdiction.
One ram you, you ain't gonna fucking do anything. Actually, yes, it will. Five seconds so I could do it. Fucking five, dude. Of course I'm out of fucking ammo already. What the fuck, bro? How am I even dying? Makes no motherfucking sense! Ugh. Must be a fucking easy mission. I can't even fucking do that, dude. I don't get why this is being so fucking difficult. Not one fucking bit. Not one motherfucking bit. Oh, okay, maybe it's not an easy job. It's a very fucking high job. That explains it. Explains a lot, actually. Ow! Fucker. Oh my gosh, what a god, if I get hit by another fucking car, I'm gonna blow this whole street up. Why the hell am I bald?
do have a look around the area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
Will do. Set you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa! Easy! Not out to hurt you.
But I am.
Why? Why decommission yourself?
Because I'm a damn car in a world of humans. Ugly as sin, no prospects for the future, intimidated on the streets by punks like you.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold. Rejoin the network. You know, one big happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Listen, from suicide, ain't no coming back. It's always worth looking for a better way.
You patronize me because I'm a car. I'm not like you.
A body's just a body. You exist. You think. The world gets you down. We'll see how we're any different.
So, you'd offer this advice to a human in my place?
Gotta try to come to terms with this thing called life, Del. One wheel revolution at a time.
Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
Ought to show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies, I simply don't understand, and fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father. That's what I mean.
I see.
Hello.
Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred.
Not a bad truck. Not for $43,000 motherfucking dollars. I'm sliding, look at it. That was cool. Whatever popped up, it's gone now. How dare you guys try to rob a fucking bum? Man ain't got much to rob. Motherfuckers think it's funny? Where the fuck are the handlebars? Now that's a dope looking one. Got the Oni mask on it and everything. That's hella cool.
That's super cool, actually.
I'm just hella cool. Super cool. Weak. I look like one badass bitch. Ow, fucker.
Thank you.
where I was at the whole fucking time.
Here. All yours.
Why, so good in you. God bless.
Hey. Do I know you?
Oh shit, sorry guys. Got a text in order. Then I started scrolling through my phone. So I forgot I was playing a game for a second. Wow, what'd I get hurt by? Oh, weird.
a veteran some change?
Here. All yours.
Oh, I saw good in you. God bless.
Fucking bitch. That's more like it.
Thank you.
Alright. Looks like we're gonna have to start with a C1. Bam. There we go, making that money. Thou. I like the way they look too. Look better. I'm gonna sell probably all of them except for the 25.4 and this guy, that pair.
I don't really run out of stamina that much, so that ain't a big worry. To be honest, I was kind of hoping I had more. Thank you. More money, bitch. Always gotta double check. See if I can even do me. That's moderate. Yeah, we can do this one too.
Lee, got a simple clean cut gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular hardworking folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
More money, bitches. Fuck it, still got $400. Not as much as we could have got out of it, but fuck it.
Go!
Ooh, shot him in his fucking face. I ain't leaving yet, this is too much food here. Nothing. And the fag shit. Playing this bad boy out. Got one C. One C. One C. One C. E. I'm back out. No. No, no, no. God damn it. I could have finished it off if that was the case. A glow stick.
my God, bro. I don't know why the fuck Cyberpunk's done this now. Twice.